Weightlifting is breaking into the 27 program, the heaviest kind of sport in its literal and extended senses. Weightlifting is a kind of sport in which athletes attempt a maximum weight single lift of a barbell loaded with weight plates. The two competition lifts in order are the snatch and the clean and jerk. Each weightlifter received 3 attempts in each, and the combined total of the highest 2 successful lifts determines the overall result within a bodyweight category. Athletes usually start practicing weightlifting at the age of 7 or 8 years. However, the first training apparatus is not a barbell, but a simple broomstick, which helps kids to master their technique. The first Olympic Games took place in 1896 in Athens, and only 7 weightlifters from Great Britain, Hungary, Germany, Greece and Denmark came to take part in the Games. Weightlifters were not categorized by height or weight. A distinction was drawn between lifting with one hand only and lifting with 2 hands. Competition between people concerning who can lift the heaviest weight has been recorded in diverse and ancient civilizations. Today, the modern citizens of Greece are sure that weightlifting traces its origins to the ancient Greeks. Our fans shall be expecting many medals from the Russian lifters, irrespective of the fact that weightlifting was first included into the Universiade sports program only 2 years ago. During the University Games in China, where 15 medal events were held, Asian countries really did their best. The only competitor they had was Russia, with 4 golden, 1 silver and 2 bronze medals. First of all the strongest Russian athletes will take part in the University Games, because the competitions are held at home, and at home we all want to win. Secondly, all the members of our national team are students, so they must defend the honor of the Russian students. Touching upon the history of weightlifting, we must admit that the debut of the Soviet weightlifters at the Olympic Games in 1952 was quite successful. Our lifters took 3 golden medals, with Ivan Udodov from the USSR national team becoming the first champion of the Games. By the way, Ivan started practicing weightlifting not due to his good living. At the age of 17, the future world's record holder was brought to the Buchenwald concentration camp. By the time the Soviet army released the prisoners from the camp, he was not capable of moving his body due to cachexia. In 1947, doctors advised him to do regular sports exercises in order to promote his health, and Ivan started practicing weightlifting. The USSR national team has won 39 golden medals, 21 silver and 2 bronze during all the history of Olympic Games, thus steadily beating up all the major rivals, China and the USA. The weightlifters from Tatarstan made its own contribution to the victory. Alexander Kuruna, a legendary athlete from Tatarstan, earned the first golden medal for his home republic in the 75 kilograms category during the Rome 1960 Summer Olympic Games. Alexander was a complete underdog at the Olympics in Rome. Despite that, he managed to beat Tommy Kono, who was called the Iron Hawaiian for being undefeatable. Only the strongest athletes will be competing here. We must be the best at home and win as many medals as possible, because both the Ministry of Sport and the Presidential Executive Office have set up this goal for us. We are planning to repeat our last Universiade achievement, at least. Kazan always surprises us. We are surprised by the quality of the competition's arrangement, not only in weightlifting, but all other sports as well. Russian national squad will include enough professionals and student members of the first national squad. As for the Tatarstan athletes, Andrei Dimanov, previous Universiade golden medalist, and Gennady Muratov will most likely take part in the University Games this summer. These two weightlifters are good old friends, not only in sport, but in real life too. One day, while walking along the street, the guys helped a girl to pull the car out of the snowdrift. They had to lift the car to release the wheels from the ice. You can watch the incredible powers of the athletes from the 7th till the 12th of July at Akbara Sports Complex. Make sure you won't miss this brilliant show of the real titans.